Thanks for watching. This video, well, the doll set took a long time to make. So I started in the summer and now it's winter. So that's why there's a lot of cuts and change of scenery. Yeah, thanks for watching.